Armory Station was where most of the weapons in the Metro were made. There had been an arms factory located above, and after the nukes fell, many of the workers settled here. I was looking for Andrew the Smith.
Me. Don't swing that way.
Got the bolts yet? Prepare for inspection.
I'm off.
Hush.
And who are you? The comedian's boyfriend? Put your hands out. You're under arrest.
All right, lay off. I'll come quietly. Run!
I'm gonna kill him.
Go! Let's get them!
Come on, follow me! Go!
Be
go!
Still a god left in our world. That day, he was with me. I had been rescued by Han's friend, Andrew the blacksmith. He would prove to be my ticket out of the communist station.
But the only way goes through a goddamn battlefield.
The front line between the Reich and the Reds. You'll need a disguise. Take these overalls, put them over your clothes. The Reds are rounding up the volunteers to storm the Nazi fortifications. They're about to send a train full of new recruits straight into the fire. But you will be riding the train unannounced. Your seat won't be first class, but you don't have to pay the fare with your own blood either. Once the troop train has passed the roadblocks, you're on your own.
Visit the shops. Home new arsenal while you still can, but don't waste time. The train is on schedule and it's not waiting for you. It's okay, guys. He's with us.
Come on, jump into the hole up to him. You see that luggage hold? Get into it.
Huh? So, what do you guys think? Let's go, huh?
Safe in there. Wouldn't like to see him fall down onto the rails.
Now that's no first-class carriage. But he's good as dead if he stays. He'd go straight to Libyanka, and that's a one-way ticket.
Okay, pick it up.
It's okay.
You joined the army.
I followed my political beliefs.
As for me, I'm here for the doll.
How about you?
Me? Join the army, they said. See the world, they said. Huh? My father was a Red Army soldier, and his father as well. It's the family tradition.
So tell me, Lev, is it also your tradition to lose arms and legs on the battlefield?
They were happy to make those sacrifices.
Sure. Drunks and fools are happy too.
There's a black capsule in my ammo pouch. What is that? An antibiotic?
No. It's cyanide, in case the enemy captures you.
What? But... God forbid suicide. I'd go straight to hell.
Listen, altar boy. A Nazi prisoner is going to hell anyway. Trust me. The pill is faster.
I could never take my own life.
Then give me your pill. I'd rather swallow two than rot in one of their stalags.
Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology. I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. I've heard they once fought another war, that the Nazis lost.
Himself didn't survive on ideas alone.
Quit your yapping! Ammo's money and gold pay in advance. A full clip to each man. But as honorable soldiers, you are expected to spend that ammo on the enemy.
That's right, Comrade Commissar.
The party teaches that only the communist doctrine can show the true path through the tunnels. Only in the name of Lenin can we restore the glory of our metro and humanity. Only beneath the red banner of the Red Line can the outcast of
Thank you. Nazis had escaped Nazi prison. What happened next?
They were yelling and screaming, but no one could make it out. Nazi bitches had cut their tongues out.
Jesus.
The soldiers wanted help. They saw the runner with one of the fucking suits of TNT. Somebody said, hit the deck. 7 guys in their unit died. 4 bombers killed, men from the Nazi prison.
7? The last time I heard it was 6.
Vanna died this morning. His brother. They fought to the end.
How could a man do this?
Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology. I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. I've heard they once fought another war.
What happened next?
They were yelling and screaming, but no one could make it out. Nazi bitches had cut their tongues out.
Jesus.
When our soldiers went to help, they said the runners were wearing 4 fucking suits of TNT. Somebody said, hit the deck. 7 guys in their unit died and blown the hamburger. 4 bombers killed in the Nazi prison.
7? The last time I heard it was 6.
They ended up dead. His belly was open. Foot to the end.
Thank you.
some comrades had escaped Nazi prison.
What happened next?
They were yelling and screaming, but no one could make it out. Nazi bitches had cut their tongues out.
Jesus.
When our soldiers went to help, they saw the runners were burning the full fucking suits of TNT. Somebody said, hit the deck. I barely made it. Seven guys in the unit died in four days. Four of them was killed in from the Nazi prison.
Seven? The last time I heard it was six.
What happened next?
They were yelling and screaming, but no one could make it out. Nazi bitches had cut their tongues out.
Jesus.
When our soldiers went to help, they saw the runners were wearing full fucking suits.
Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology. I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. I've heard they once fought another war, and that the Nazis lost. Even the apocalypse didn't stop us from killing one another over ideology. I was about to go through the front line between the Nazis and the communists. I've heard they once fought another war.
That's right, Comrade Commissar.
The party teaches that only the communist doctrine can show the true path through the tunnels. Only in the name of Lenin can we restore the glory of our metro and humanity. That banner of the Red Line and the outcast are miserable. The unfortunate rise from their knees and march forward! March! Is the proverbial light at the end of the tunnel? The party teaches that...
What does the party teach of the two-headed mutants of the Philly line? Well, so much for the entertainment.
Silence, I say! Get your shit together! Follow me!
Here's my wages. I'm just afraid it won't last us long, and we'll die broke.
Enough with the talking! Get out! Form up!
Thank you. Cool.